Saraswati Puja is most joyful puja for students because these 2 days they don't have to study, read and write. Friends, today I will share with you about Saraswati idols making procedure and also share about puja. In West Bengal, almost everyone do Saraswati Puja at home and also at schools, college, university and also in Pandal. Saraswati Devi is Hindu goddess of knowledge, music, art and wisdom. So, we celebrate this puja with art, decoration and cultural program. The day when small children first time write letters of alphabet in front of Devi. Small girls drape sarees, mostly yellow in color. Young men and young ladies also prefer to wearing yellow cloth in this Saraswati Puja. Saraswati Puja is the joyful day for students, joyful day for kids also. Small girls drape sarees and boys wear pajama Punjabi during Saraswati Puja. Khichuri bhog is another main thing of Saraswati Puja. Every year, we Bengalis celebrate Saraswati Puja with cultural programs like drama, dance, songs, instrument playing because Ma Saraswati is Devi of knowledge, art and music. We celebrate Saraswati Puja with everything, vegetable cutting together, joy with friends together, kids playing with each other outside, boron, sidur khela. It's really, really joyful event for us. Behind these 2 days of joy, there is a story of idols making. Mostly, idols makers came from Krishnanagar, Nodia, West Bengal. They came from village to many cities to make idols. They stay at tent in this cold winter season. Let's see how they make their beautiful idols. They make this kathamo with bamboo, paddy straw and jute rope. They mixed jute with mud and make this kind of idols. They use arrowroot and old cloths to smooth idol's body. They make idol's face and swan by impression. After proper dry, it's time to paint idols. Most beautiful part of painting is eye painting. After eye painting, it's time to draping cloth to idols. a simple idol become more beautiful after draping a beautiful clothes. They paint idol's background, owl, peacock, tree, and also they paint lotus, roth, idol's jewelry, and sari's borders. These all idols are made by artist Naru Gopal Pal and Gopal Chandu Pal from Krishnanagar. In West Bengal, kids also visit idol making place with their parents and select idols for their home. Devi Saraswati Ma has many names like Bina Pani, that is goddess who carries Bina in her hand, Brahmini, that is power of Brahma, Brahmi, that is goddess of science, Vidyadatri, that is goddess who provides knowledge, Bina Badini, that is goddess who plays Bina and other instruments. Depending on Saraswati Ma's different names and also with imaginations, idols makers make different kind of Saraswati Ma. I like a new imagination of idol makers, that is Saraswati Ma with ISRO's Chandrayaan. Saraswati Puja is on 29th January. So friends, we will see you again on that day. Take care. Bye-bye. See you soon.